To do this assignment using iPhone markup, you follow these steps. Take your photograph and then open the picture to edit it. Choose the image, click edit, and then the three little dots in a circle, and then markup. Markup brings up the pen choices at the bottom. I'm using a red marker. And I'm going to carefully draw all of the orthogonal lines as best I can back to where they appear to converge. It's very difficult to draw a straight line with your finger on a screen. But grabbing each of the bottom of the painting, the top of the painting, the lines of the fireplace, the lines of the wood floor, while it's imperfect because my finger is shaky and I'm not able to use a ruler this way, you can start to see how each of the lines from the table and the hearth and the ceiling and floor all converge at one point, which happens to be about the height of where my face is if I were standing in front of that window. So that is my vanishing point where my eyes are. Mark that up. Turn that in.